You know what I mean.
Yeah, that's your prime. Is it working now?
Get more HP before we come in here.
It says, but nothing's showing.
There it goes.
Attaboy, Vess.
There it
goes. What a step to the plate.
Yeah, that's your prime. Is it working now?
Get more HP
Yeah, I don't know what happened. It was like my obs just bugged the fuck out.
User entered your channel.
According to that, I need like 25.2.
Fucking thing doesn't have a very long battery life.
In comparison, what were the hits on you and Sword? Yeah.
So it looks
Sora
like...
just got hit with Caddy that last pull, so... Yeah, keeping Sora up through that was a nightmare.
Sorry.
Like the first one chunked him down to half and I was like, shit, okay, I'm gonna lustrate, and then I had nothing for the other two.
What up?
Never mind. No, we're good.
One thing that might help you, NP, is if you're able to time an emergency tactics ad bloke in between those two or swift cast it. Because that'll give you a really big heal as well. I don't know, if you don't want to trade off for your lustrates and then end up in a bad position, you know?
Yeah, I could just not spend my lustrate or my aether too. I was using it to DPS a little bit.
Right. Like, add locum and make sure they're topped off for the first hit, and then emergency tactics and add loc or something for the second and third.
Got rocks? Please, don't do that dance.
Ready to move? Move. Be ready to go in. In. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Can
I've disconnected.
You're roboting really hard.
Wow, everything just caught up and happened all at once. Loras, Sora, stop lagging me, please. Shit's contagious.
I think so.
Oh god. What's happening?
Your shit is contagious! Fuck.
It's been a really long line and you can steal my internet, Sora. Run it from here to there. That's a couple more.
Caddy, I don't know what you did differently that time.
Stop living in the woods.
I don't know what you did differently that time, Caddy, but you need to do it every time.
For what?
That pull. Like every pull, you're sitting at like 1200 to 1300 DPS, and that time you're at 2555. Like Nikon's
beating you. That's
probably
because I did all my buffs for the ads.
Might be.
User entered
your
whatever
you
die.
Did, keep doing it. No, I mean, even on the ones where you like were alive, you were sitting at like 1300 and Nikon was kind of beating you consistently. But that time, 2555, very good. Fuck, that's higher than what I've been.
Okay, I'm back on my phone. That thing is a piece of shit. Once it gets hot, I'm shit out of luck.
Damn.
No internal fan?
No, it's just a little piece of waste, useless plastic. I mean, it's like the size of a, like 250 cent pieces.
One more suggestion for you, Envy, if that's okay.
Mm-hmm.
So whenever they do go out and you already know who you're assigned to, try to get an ad loc on them so that you're able to hit them with it and they're shielded for the first hit. Because what I'm seeing is if you're able to get even a small heal off in between the second and the third hit, they will be fine so long as they're topped off.
Yeah.
But if they're not topped off for the second and third, they will die.
Yeah, so that's what I've been doing. I would ad loc the first one hits. And then I'm in the process of tossing out a physic when in between the first and second. And usually the second one will hit before the physic lands, so it'll heal after the second hit, but then the lustrate animation is too long for me to heal up before the third one hits, and that's why they're dying.
Change that physic to an Adlo. Adlo and Adlo?
Yeah, maybe double Adlo.
Or deploy it. I mean, not deploy it.
Emergency it.
Mm-hmm.
Because I can top people off for AoEs.
Okay.
Plus the dom.
Yeah, once the third hit goes off and they're not dead, I'd say that's really not even your problem anymore. I still got that. And then if they die, you're like, oh, stale! What the fuck?
I don't want him to yell at me, though.
He doesn't bite.
I already yelled once tonight in our little chat. Yeah.
The caps lock was strong.
Alright, praise coming out.
Getting sore.
Beautiful.
You can't get in unless you don't stack that caddy.
Yeah. I was excited.
You ready to move?
He was like, I lived.
Go.
Yeah.
Not safe.
Oh, man.
Get behind after a sec.
It's not long this.
Apox up.
Thank you.
Yeah, I was saving it for this one now.
You didn't even take any damage.
Sentinel and Apox and all kinds of shit.
Protect up.
Here comes Sora.
I'll be honest soon.
You're fine.
No, don't kill that one! You fuckers!
Alright.
Switch. Burn hard.
Nikon, you're on the wrong one.
Save me, Nikon! Good. West. Go west. Burn that bitch hard. You gotta kill it before it finishes the cast.
This makes me cry.
It really does.
Oh, we have it. Oh.
20k from 22. One.
22 from one of them.
They've 31. All gotta be dead at this point. Alrighty, so I will be saving my Raging Strikes, I will be saving my potion, and I will be saving everything to burn the general's wings down, because holy shit. They all have to be dead by the time the third cast comes out.
Yep.
Which means that we should be killing one.
Meaning we can't all go on the west one, because we'll right. be running across. The melee have to
what
get
do we
north, and
do?
North and west, ranged have to get south and
B and then C.
Yep, and then we'll have one tank with us, you guys will have one tank with you. And like I said, I'm gonna save all my cooldowns for that. I'd suggest most of you do the same, because there's not a DPS check at the beginning.
Yeah. Well, all mine are back up.
Lucky you. My ley lines is back
that's
up.
That's what I was thinking.
That's it.
I can do internal relief on the opener, and that's it.
Well. Except
it's right at 90 seconds, because literally my ley lines is coming up as the AoE adds are dying and the general's wings are spawning. So it's, I'd say, right at exactly 90 or so. God, that DPS check is real.
First real one we've encountered in this raid.
That is
yep.
true.
First real one at all, and any of the Alexandrian. Alex. Pretty soon, prayers are out. Definitely magic.
No.
And Gabe didn't get it. Neither did Kerry.
You ready? Move. Pack's good. Regular stocking.
That was sad.
Hold the foes and hold everything for the general's wings.
I'll dot these up.
I really don't need help keeping these ones up.
I've got one on me.
Unless Gabe gets one on them.
Damn it, an interrupted Blizzard 4. Really?
RIP.
Yep, I've got no Anokian, guys.
Aww.
Doesn't matter, keep up.
Oh. Okay, I can't save blood for that. Because that's gonna kill me.
Wow.
Hours melted.
We're gonna keep going. I have to step out and repair.
Okay.
Are we staying late since we started late?
Yeah, do another 20-25 minutes or so if you guys are cool with it. See if we can get those fucking ads down. Try to find a way that works for us.
I mean, we almost had it that time when I had lost my stacks because of stupidity.
Yep.
Who's the restroom while we're up to?
I need to not be foolish and blow an Oki in for AoE as well, because I was banking on the fact that I was going to be able to Blizzard at the very end of the AoE. And like
and
I said...
it died.
No, it interrupted me. I had an ad on me and it hit me while I was casting it and stopped my cast.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. And I had literally like 1 second left on it as the blizzard was gonna hit, so it was a perfect refresh, but...
Gotcha.
That's a pretty juicy proc, though. Because even then, I mean, I went to Fire 1 rotation and had two Fire Starters in a row and a Thundercloud sitting, so I'm like, fuck, this ad is still gonna melt. We were a lot faster in the ads. I think it had a lot to do with Envy dotting. Envy, have you been dotting, or is that the first time you did it?
I sporadically did it. It depended. I didn't want to leave Osiel out, but if he says he got it, then I know I can just do that from now on.
Right.
At the very least, Envy's saving sinistry for that.
Envy's saving sinistry for that?
No, you. If he's saving sinistry. That is rather close. Is if he Envy.
Okay.
Oh. Wow.
That's the sound that I do when my keyboard stops working because of the USB hub.
So you beat the shit out of the keyboard?
Yeah, it's that or throw it like a frisbee. I have a little bit of anger issues.
Well, it's the people who have anger issues that can't admit that they have anger issues that you need to worry about. You ready, Kenny?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm back.
Okay. Everybody make sure whenever we go in, you're focused targeting the boss every pull so that we can be aware for the Radiant Sacrament and the regular Sacrament, and we have to adjust for those. And the only way that you're going to be able to adjust for it is whenever you're moving out to avoid the red circles, you already have in your mind, know what the boss is doing and be ready to move for it. Because if you're adjusting as the red circles are gone, you're going to get clipped by it. That's what keeps happening to me. I'm adjusting after the red circles are gone, and that's too late. You need to be moving in like as they're disappearing instead of after they're disappearing. You guys play well.
Get engaged.
You ready to move? Move. Regular stacker. Get behind. Nope, you moved in too quickly again. Fuck. Scrubzilla. Run those ads, guys. I'll be up with you shortly. Thanks, Effie.
Yep. Getting protected.
Oh, but I don't like when Vess has every single one of the ads.
Thought of was coming.
Wow, a potion works wonders there.
Oh my god, there's no marker.
Don't need markers.
You're back.
This is a bunch of bullshit.
So,
yeah, too deep.
Curious, did I have any help on the north one?
Yeah.
You were? I mean, after Rocks died.
No, it's only you and Rocks, because both tanks.
I know, I didn't know if someone switched that time.
I did.
Dead for over half of it, we got it at almost 20%.
Exactly. You guys are probably going to be able to kill it. Ideally, we're killing both of those before the first Almost Holy even goes off. And then we're switching to the second one for the second Almost Holy, and then we're killing the last one before the last, the third Almost Holy goes off. So, like, really the timing that we're looking for is kill both North and South Ad prior to Almost Holy going off for the first time. If... Yeah... If there's time, like if it's not even halfway through the cast, then yeah, but if it's getting pretty close, stick around, try to finish it off.
Once we get a feel for it, you can go ahead and switch early if you have a jump.
Yeah, definitely.
Markers?
They're for later.
Oh.
Sorry, I've got a picture for the markers, but I don't have the spots memorized, so I can't just drop them. Not yet, anyways. My bad, I didn't APOC.
Second one didn't go.
Restart, guys. Restart.
I got clerical. Normally I would help out, but I tossed like 1,000 physics, so that's not useful.
Here, have a level 40 cure one. You can keep that.
Pretty much, yeah.
Don't even want
it. Oh. Food.
Oh.
Yeah. More HP. Go, go, go.
Dang, food is worth so much HP.
Yeah, mine's about 1,500.
I'm eating really crappy food and I still got 600.
Man, Osil, your HP scares me. I don't know why. Didn't realize you were so low.
Don't poke the bear, Gabe. It's dangerous.
I ain't scared. I wrestled a bear once. It didn't go well, but I wrestled it.
Was his name Teddy?
Unfortunately, no. It was Osiris. Fun fact, incinerating heat can only target a healer.
Yes, it can. Or yes, it does.
Be ready to move. The cast will be next. Get in. Move. To the side. Sacrament. You ready to get behind him? Go. Nice. APOC is up.
You got foes right now, sorry. Or battle foes.
Okay.
Vest, please don't get all the ads.
All I did was an extra flash last time, so one wouldn't go to Gabe.
That was very nice.
I can't help it that they liked what they saw when I flashed them.
I'm on the wrong ball.
Man.
Yo, melted your orbs.
We did the honors. Why can't you melt yours?
Now that I'm saving a lot more of my cooldowns and icon, go ahead and stay north, man.
I'll help out with north too.
I need that much help.
You might even be able to go straight onto the west NP and get a head start on it.
Alright, I
can
do that.
Since both of those are gonna die and your dots are gonna be a lot.
Probably dot everything.
I wish I could dot everything.
Dot west, dot east.
Okay.
Either one of the ones that isn't the primary target will be good to dot, because they're dying so quick that your dots will be pretty useless.
Dots are not useless.
They are when they tick 5 times total.
Hey, if it's bio that ticks 5 times total, I'd be happy.
Huge potency loss.
If it's
loss.
Anything else, I don't care.
No, that's the number one.
One broil is better. It is going down. And by it, I mean Oseal.
No, not Oseal. What am I gonna do?
Make it in these lives less stressful. Stop it!
I guess you didn't catch the joke, man.
What did you say?
You said I'm going down.
You, Gabe.
Oh.
Because you said I'm going down. I'm going down somewhere, might as well be on you.
Might as well.
Oh ho ho. Please don't die, Gabe.
I got you back. See that? Even confident enough to come stack with you.
I'm glad you have that faith in me. I don't have that faith in me.
You got this. Be ready to move, guys. Move now. To the side. It's a regular sack him. Get ready to get behind after. Move. Apox up. No, it's not.
Where's the thought that counts?
I like to think so. Good stackage.
Yeah.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say you two tanks raid together. But I do know better, so.
Battle with them.
Everything on my theory is wrong.
Burn that ad.
That's how it's
supposed to go. Jesus. No.
Kill the time first, pull the might out of the circle. Everybody on time.
No!
Do we want to be out of the circle?
Nope, you're
doesn't
fine.
Matter.
Just the might needs
no,
to be out of the circle.
No!
These ads hit extremely hard, guys.
What
half
the fuck?
Gravity is
going
to be all magic damage. So the time will be all magic.
3.
And the might will do smashes in between his auto attacks.
That thing hit me for 93,000.
The might?
I have no idea. 17k.
It was...
No, I didn't have might aggro.
It's because he was in the circle and then hit you with a smash. 217k? Holy fuck.
Sorry. Doing 7k HPS might accidentally pull things.
It's partially my fault. I had to break my combo to throw a tomahawk across the room.
I didn't know where it spawned.
Which one are you taking, Nikon?
Which one of you would be the best?
Was that
take?
The west side? Yeah, the physical one. Or
the physical one spawned on you.
Yeah. Do you want to take that one and I take the magical one?
Probably best. He's got shell.
Probably best since block would actually help some.
Okay.
Yeah, I agree. You get that fat health pool to help you survive the magic attacks.
Alright, so after you help on the north one, go to the east towards C.
Yeah.
So you're right there on the magic one.
Good idea. Good stuff, guys. Do it again.
Was I over 1200?
Much higher. You were like 18, 19. You ready to move to the side? You ready to go in behind?
Oh, I'm lagging.
Stop it.
Yep.
Sora.
Damn it, Sora.
I'm Sora. Sonic 8.
Might as well.
Oh
dude.
Shit, you got a battle boy. I don't want to lag. Oh, my boss.
Melt before.
Oh my god. All that under a potion.
Sora? Oh.
Out of range, goddammit.
This one's...
That was the last one. This is the wipe.
Feels like Bahamut all over again.
So if we can kill them that fast every time, that's beautiful. That means I get a dot under my potion on the ad.
Nice. Impy, are you still deploying there?
I am not. I'm just trying to blow everything on my fairy uses. Like, I'm just saving it for that. And the first time it worked, our last pull, I was just spamming stuff on the ad, so I forgot.
You know your magic reduction thingy, if you make sure that's up for the second almost holy,
mm-hmm.
I bet that'll help a lot. It might help better for the first as well, just to get everybody topped off.
Yeah, I'm using it for the first one only because everyone's normally around there to kill the big group of ads.
Which, that's the hardest thing. She has to do it there, or Sora and Rox, or two people, or multiple people, will not be getting it.
Because we're so far out.
Yes.
Yeah.
because that's the problem that I'm finding, is that I'm either hitting Sora and Rox, or I'm not hitting Vess and Nikon, or I'm not hitting someone, because everybody is so far apart.
Yeah.
If you want, I can watch the melee up north, and I'll indom for that.
And then you come south with us, Cecile. That way you guys can both AoE heal your own groups. That might be better. It's up to you, though. Might not be.
When I remember, like, getting the groove, I'm gonna be taking care of myself with Bloodbath. Because when I burst on that, it's a good 15k HP.
Move through. Back's good. Radiant will be moving in. Move in.
Oop.
Damn, the spear still got me.
It's a wipe anyway, I think.
Oh yeah, both healers down.
I think.
Being around the circle doesn't work. Spinning them around in circles doesn't work.
Imagine if that did actually cancel auto attacks.
The glitch for A10.
Do one or two more, depending on how they go.
I think Rox is gonna die. Oh, thank god.
Be ready to move. Go. To the side. Sacrament. Be ready to go behind, now. No APOC.
What damage? Ah.
Auto voice up.
Oh, this aligned perfectly for me.
Sora?
Antwoop, I'm on set. On the wrong one? I'm on the wrong one.
Wow.
Okay.
Ooh, we got thing pink.
It worked out for you, but...
Damn, I'm sorry.
All on time. Burn the shit out of it. It hits really hard.
They both do.
And they're getting damage up stacks constantly too, so burn, burn.
Ha!
I'm gonna virus the mic. Finish time. And switch to mic.
Getting
everything you got, guys. Burn hard.
Oh no, he's here.
Fuck. Keep pushing.
I'm scared, guys.
They'll be it. Fuck it.
No, not soon enough. That tank will be spread low, let's go.
Attaboy,
Pest. Fucking train, shut the fuck up.
Boy.
They built a railroad right through my living room, sorry guys.
Oh, okay, that's definitely not possible.
Nah, you have a minute and a half to kill the ads, the might and the time from the moment they spawn, or else they become untargetable and it'll wipe you just like Nidhogg.
Yeah.
So, 1 minute 30 seconds from the burn.
The pressure was real.
Two DPS checks back to back.
Well, at least there's no others after that, right?
I don't think there is at all, no.
Well, there's the different...
The hard and rage, right, and then there's the individual DPS checks where, like, we'll send a melee DPS in to kill an ad, but outside of that, you're right.
Oh, and B, did you see we have to go in?
Yeah,
just
so
to be a meat shield?
Yeah.
It'll be Envy.
Adlo, die.
You just
Adlo,
stand there and heal die. Yourself. Cause that fucker hits hard.
The guy that Vino showed was Adloing himself and then nodding.
Pretty soon.
Got Sora? Did it too early.
Get ready to move. Stack.
Oh shit. I fucked this up.
This side, it's a radiant. Be ready to move in.
Oh no. Yep.
Stack on tank. That's your start.
Yeah, let's get another one in.
Oh, dang. Vess.
Vess took it.
That was a cool death. Everyone stacks on Vess, and he's the only man standing like, bitches, we killed all of you.
We'll save you, Vess.
Let's do one more. Let's see that ultimate. We know we got it in us. And if not, worst case scenario, let's see the might in time again and do our best to kill him. You ready to move? Move. Side. Sacrament. Behind.
What you doing?
Pick him up, right? What you doing?
Voice up.
Beautiful.
Just rest sickness there. We had it. Oh, and that's the difference between 30% crit and 45 plus crit.
One more?
Yes.
Okay, one more. Last one for real.
Unless, of course, we wipe early, then it's a mulligan.
Nah, last one. For real, even if it's a mulligan.
No, but we haven't used a mulligan yet.
Half this night is a mulligan.
Well, this night's first progression night is there.
Even so.
Move. Back's good. Regular stack run. Get behind now.
best res healers. Res healers!
Alright, let me just get out of combat real quick.
Switch like cross-class skills real quick.
No, let me fucking egg it.
Come
on, he's a bard. As soon as LB fills, they're on that button.
Nothing to do with being a bard.
No, it's called bards always pop LB for some reason.
I want to see what it looks
pretty.
Like. Oh, it looks cool. I should use it every time.
Yeah,
isn't that more like ever since they got
like
an attack LB?
One.
I was gonna say that, like, as soon as they got an actual LB that mattered.
They just.
Gotta use it.
Yeah, but you know, there's time like where they missed the bard healer LB3.
Oh, yeah. Whenever both your healers are down and you have the LB3 and you're like, bard LB3, fuck! Oh, right.
Wrong.
You bastard.